So this is the Lego Minecraft the Skeleton Dungeon Lego set. There's a lot of interactive stuff like this. If you move this back, those fall out. And to put them back on, oh. Anyway, to put them back on, it's all push that forward. Take them. And the one okay, there we go. Guy back. Wait, no. Okay, it's fixed. So the next interactive thing is that you can spin this to spin the skeleton head inside the monster spawner. This is a bit weird, I think you can see it, but I like this. This is so sensitive. That's better. I think that's it, was it? No. Was this. As you can see, I'm putting my hand behind it. As you can. I was gonna say, as you can see from the back, I just get my hand here and push that to make.
Oh, is that the same as yours?
Yeah?
Is this video the same?
No, it's a very different one. And can close this treasure chest. Well, I can't because I didn't put them in properly. But oh yeah, and you can open it, which would probably have been better what I was showing you guys. It also, this is proof that Android can have a good video quality. Anyway, this is all the extra piece it came with. Why do you say it like that? Add my them. Add one of my fingers. Anyway, here is the completely intact, well, I say completely intact box.
Yeah, but when I put it on.
Lego Minecraft. Oh yeah, inside. also orange because you know we're healthy. This is what the set's supposed to look like. As you can see, I didn't put the treasure chest stuff in. I don't know how you're supposed to do it like that, but anyway. Yeah, I'm not going to show you all the instructions, of course. But here is all the pieces. Which I'm going to zoom in on one by one. This flash is making it blurry. Don't mind the shaky hands. Oh, they're so shaky. Also, why is this a piece 4 million? This was created before this. Why is this a piece 6 million? It's not even updated. This is the OG piece. It's not even in the millions. It is 242026. In a kind of distracting and not the best environment right now. What? Oh no. Okay, that's the end of the color. I wasn't showing the right one, which is sad. So if any people that are YouTubers by any chance find this video, I give you permission to show it. If I ever show my face, maybe not permission to show it back though. So yes, this is again what on this page, I guess. But this is again what the set is supposed to look like, but this time in the Lego instruction manual style, which looks a bit different to real life. And yet I day, and this is me reporting out from the Lego Minecraft, the Skeleton Dungeon.